Ilya Kovalchuk assessing the situation near boards. Kovalchuk back up top. Weber loads up, shoots, rebound, Kovalchuk scores! Power play goal, and the Habs take the lead.
Cousins paid the price. Little point down to Carey Price. Thanks for bailing us out on that 2-on-0, but he goes underneath the coverage, back through the seam. Shea Weber, good decision to shoot it. No, right off the leg of Nick Cousins. And dribbles through, and Mandu goal scores, pounce on loose pucks. Ilya Kovalchuk's done that an awful lot in his career. You drift to the net, but when it's there, you're just faster. Third.